Yeah, you seen the title. You know what it is. Roll it. Let's get to it. Yo, what's up, all my homies? Homettes. Dudes. Dudettes. Here I am back again. Your boy Will. Trying to put you on to some stuff. At a cut. I got our rehab. Since. Yeah, our rehab is a pretty good company. It's way on the other side of the world. But they make a lot of clones. They make a lot of good smelling stuff at a very reasonable price. Now, what we have today is my top four. Not top five. Everybody does that. My top four of our rehab fragrances. All right, my number four is Rain Black. Got it? Rain Black. And all our rehab fragrances come in these little bottles. Pretty good shape. You know, not too big. So if you really want to take it with you, slip it in your pocket, put in your jacket pocket, and you know, refreshing up if you need to every now and then. That way you don't need to bring a atomizer about it. But Ram Black. It's a nice boozy scent, and it's kind of gives you maybe a rum vibe to it, and very cozy type of scent. It's one of those scents that you might want to be with your significant other, you know, maybe curled up next to the fireplace. It's snowing outside, and you had this on, like right around here, and then laying on your chest, and you're like, oh, baby, you smell good. Look at this. That smells good. That's what this smells like. Gray and black. Check it out. It's a good smell. Next up, another good one. Really good one. This one. Same type of little bottle. Got a little speak of it. Same type of little bottle. It's called Superman. Superman. Now, I don't know if they got the okay to use that symbol, but they're using it. Now, this one kind of has a cinnamon, peppermint, eucalyptus type of smell to it. Now, those scents that I just said, they don't really sound good together, but it's something else in here that brings it down. Now, it doesn't smell like no cough syrup or like a cough drop or something that you would use. But it has a nice cinnamon smell to it. And it smells good. This one kind of reminds me of something like a spice bomb or maybe a Man in Black by McGarvey. It has that kind of vibe to it. It doesn't smell exactly like it, but it does have that kind of vibe that, you know, yeah, just a good scent. Check it out. Good scent. Soup. The next one. Whoa, the next one is a banger. This one, a lot of people know about this one already. These two, you haven't heard a whole lot of discussion about this in the fragrance world. But this next one, a lot of people have heard about it. Silver. silver. This has kind of became kind of a legend amongst the fragrance world, because this one, along with all the other ones, I think each one of these bottles, they're 50 milliliter bottles. I think this one may be a 30 milliliter. And each one of these have been maybe about $7, $8 each. But silver smells like a very expensive cologne by Creed. By Creed, the expensive company. And it's a clone of Silver Mountain Water by Creed. Awesome scent. Oh my goodness, this smells so good and fresh. And this is one of those colognes that you could put on a nice suit, nice tie, spray this on, and walk into your office and walk past all the, or no, take that back. Not walk to your office. Walk into a building where there's a bunch of receptionists there, right? You walk past all those females and you get to your destination, and all the females be turning around like, did you smell him? What this smells like. This stuff is so fresh and clean. It's very, very fresh scent, man. It's a citrus type of scent, but it smells so fresh and clean. It smells like Silver Mountain Water. Well, what Silver Mountain Water smells like, you know. But at a discount price, instead of paying $200, I'm paying about actually, now that I think about it, I think this one was about $3. Can't beat that price. On to the next one. Number one. Alright, this next one, I just got up on this one. Not too long. Maybe 6 months ago. And I am so excited about it. One of those polarizing scents that you either like it or you love it. It's a scent called Black Afghano by Nasimato or something like that. But the bottle, man, the bottle is like this small, and I think it's 30 milliliter bottle, and it costs maybe about $275 for a 30 milliliter bottle, like this small. But it smells good. This smells just like it. Sultan Al Oud. That's what this is. Sultan Al Oud. I don't know if you can see that name, because they did some funky stuff with the name, and I think it's written in a different language. But Sultan Al Oud. It smells like Black Afghano. You don't know what Black Afghano is, go check it out. Go look at what the notes are and check out the reviews on it. Check out the price. This you can get for less than a fraction of the price of that cologne. This, I think I paid maybe $5 for it. Amazing, amazing scent. Amazing. That's my top four. So, that's been my top four. All of these are good fragrances. And for the price, you can't go wrong for picking up any one of these. Or all of them. Really. This is probably my second or third bottle of this silver. I don't know if you can see that juice line. Look at this. I'm almost about to be out and have to get another bottle. Superman. This is more of a winter scent, so it's winter time now. You know, I'm putting a little dent on that. This black rayon, look, put a little dent on that. Nice boozy scent. Of course, it's wintertime scent. And of course, you know that Al Oud, Sultan Al Oud, is definitely a wintertime scent. Don't try to wear this one or this one in the summertime. You'll kill people. Don't try to wear it. This one, you might be able to get away with it in the summertime and spring and fall. You can take a couple of less hits of it. But this one, spring and summer, it is a banger. That's all I got to tell you. But anyway, check it out. It's your boy, Will, back. It's been the Will Report. Get a chance, check out these fragrances. Tell me what you think about it. See if you like this one better. This one better. This one. This one. And which one do you think smell closest to their originals? As far as these two, I should say. Because this one smells something like, you know, Spice Bomb, but it's not a clone of Spice Bomb. Alright, I'm out. Thanks for stopping past my page. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Pound me a like. And I'll catch you on the next time around. It's been the Will Report. It's Will. I'm out. Deuces.